definitely do, yeah.
Yeah, you're right up for the get fried, big fella.
Well, you try to tell me that something that you know I don't do, and then you kind of work to yourself there. You fucking idiot.
Honestly,
you're
a fucking idiot.
One is less money.
Hey, Snagger.
My drink. Yeah.
Snag.
A 50-year-old virgin is?
Nah. I'm free. Let's run. Let's run two.
Yo.
Let's run two. Yeah.
I'll bring my truck to the got his badges now.
No, I don't got a glass cleaner because I wanna
you need the glass cleaner, dummy.
Yeah, I'm on my scratch. My small one.
Hey, you don't need a glass cleaner. We don't need a glass cleaner, we're good. We just need to play defense, that's it.
We gotta get boards.
Let me play this game real quick again. Let me listen to Hall of Fame. Like, this game I'm getting it, so. You heard?
Uh-huh.
Alright, yeah, let me change my batteries real quick. I'll be right back. Let me change my batteries real quick.
I need to stand there. Oh, there he go. Say childish. Childish, my friend. Out of home, baby. Ooh. Out of home, baby. I never cheated on you. Put it out there on the easy. I don't want on you. I'm for the easy. You used to call me on my cell phone. Call me on my cell phone. I don't know when that happened. Yep. Yeah, childish, man.
What?
There you go.
You wanna play? Wait, dream?
Me, that is bad. I'm
gonna play, too. Okay, my choice.
This is the limitless race to call a face. There you go. You heard?
Yeah.
I thought you liked him.
What happened?
What happened to ISO? Who's
gonna
take the
clock?
I'm dead.
What the hell?
He said something about workouts. If he plays football, I think.
Me three.
Who made the play? I'll be right back.
Pick up the phone, baby. Ooh.
I put
your
account over there. I don't know what
be the play. It's at 75 overall. It's at 73. Yeah, what I said, my sharpshooter.
You want me to get some of your...
Yeah, get some of my badges.
For your parents?
I already got Hall of Fame badges on my center, all of them.
How much you paying? How much you paying?
No.
No, I'm playing. I got you.
Alright, bro.
Yeah.
But
I gotta hit
Superstar
1 before I start playing on your account.
We can hit it out. You get your Santa. Get your Santa, and we can hit it out.
Boy, I'm 32%. I'm not hitting it right now.
You can go sweet, bro. I'm on 75.
I'm not going to sleep, no way. No more sleep, no more. I took those breaks, now I'm not going to sleep, no more. Ryan Park Run back on.
Why? It's made in double red,
why are
you gonna grind?
I don't care. Huh? No, I'm gonna take batters for my stick.
I only grind like crazy when it's double red, because when I'm regular, I add three sticks. But you did not grind the last double red.
Yeah.
But like, I'm grinding more than like I usually do.
Yeah, you and ISO was running every day, though. ISO was running. GG. Bro with the All-Star. Bro with the All-Star 2 to All-Star 4.
Nah, yeah, I think it's 5.
Give me time
to All-Star 5. I can look at the
first
thing right now. No, you can't
because
he's offline.
Mine. Yeah, I just looked at it.
I don't think
he's an idiot. But I'm a Steve-O.
Dolly.
Peace, Steve. Peace, Steve.
What's up, baby?
I don't know about that, bro.
Yeah. Yo, what you were saying about JDQ again?
GG.
Yo, what you were saying about JQ?
Hey, let's play Pro-Am.
This shit is one of your clan or what?
Well, that man not trash, bro. That man got top snag.
I think that nigga is nice. That nigga is nice, bro.
Well, ISO?
Charles back on with him. Yeah, he's the best one in your clan.
Yeah, GG. You haven't even seen my whole clan, bro. You only seen three people. No, me, Snags.
Yo, this nigga JQ gets so mad whenever I say ISO name.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He's a god.
Yeah, ISO was born to be a god. And when I met ISO,
listen,
I gave ISO a couple moves.
And he's like a, what is it? He's like an R-Star, what is it, R-Star 1?
R-Star 5.
Yep, when I first saw him, he's like an R-Star 1.
Yeah.
Yeah, my fault, but I'm going to have to take ISO, but he's going to have to go on top of
it. And GG. That's my son.
That's how you plan, Cat.
My GG. That's my son. That's my son.
Yo, thank you. He's so stupid. Calvin is not a fan.
ISO, my son. I picked up ISO off the street when his record was negative. That's my son.
Yo,
put him on the mic, thank you. Let me hear his voice.
Oh, I still had a mic. He broke that, but...
Like, when he got mad, he, like, get, like, a lock or something and start banging on it? Is that what he did? Like, when he got super mad?
I don't know. I think he said he snapped it in half.
He snapped it in half? What a greedy motherfucker, dude.
Snapped it, bro.
Snapped it, bro.
What the hell? They don't eat no metal. What the fuck?
No, he said he's like, oh, hell no, I can't be alive because I'm scared. Oh yeah, he doesn't know Chris in the best way. He doesn't know what they look like.
Well, I don't know what Chris looks like.
No, JQ. They said Chris.
JQ doesn't know what Chris looks like.
No, yeah, he was like, I'm not going because I'm scared of Anti. He does. The one he's like, JQ scared because Anti wants to fight.
JQ said he's stuck because he don't want to get robbed.
Yeah, and he said,
what the hell?
Like you say he's scared of fight though.
I said I was gonna beat you up at Queens because I didn't want to get robbed.
Nah, I heard JQ, if you would have gone, bro, I heard Vladimir was gonna jump you.
That's what I heard. Cause
you heard Vladimir was gonna what?
He was gonna come to me.
Oh, fuck Vladimir. You got me fucked up.
Nah, he was gonna come with like three of his boys.
Yo, hold up. You're not supposed to fight Anti that time he's talking shit about you? You
yeah,
didn't deal with some shit at a Brooklyn bitch?
I'm gonna take home.
He's like, he doesn't trust me because I'm up here with a lot of niggas. I think he would know what he's on. He doesn't trust the black. That's not pretty, but that's not very nice. So Chris, I mean, Charles, who do you think is the best player out of this up next play? Who do you think is the best player?
Steadiest player
I run you cold too, just like ISO. You sleeping on I run you.
Yeah, but you need to change that gamer tag. That's
just
a L. That's a L.
Oh, no, I told him about that. I said, Yes, he is on PS4.
Still, like, that's a L. You can't be a fanboy, like... A fanboy? Yeah, can you, like, a fanboy with
a YouTuber? That's bad. But, yeah, I run you good, though.
Yeah, but still, you can't be a fan, like...
So who the... Hold up. Is this the clan leader in the party?
Duh.
Yeah. But his clan member
got better. I thought, is that the one JT was talking about, saying he's trash and shit?
Yeah, yeah,
but
yeah, that's
the word.
I love
how
you're gonna say
that.
Real Monte, kick him out the party right now.
He's like, you miss, like, you the worst center.
I swear to God, I never said that.
Yeah, GG.
You can't grab a board, Childish will drop you off. Like
GG.
Yeah, remember that shit. That shit was funny. That's bad.
Yeah, I told you. Yo, bro, I'm telling you, man. You gotta believe me, bro. I don't like
this. Why are like that?
Bro, like, you need to take believe people, bro.
Nah, I'm about to do it too. I'm gonna say it too.
Yo, bro, I'm telling you, bro. He's the worst. You gotta get rid of them and pick up anti in the clan, dude. He's the best shooter.
All he said was how you blame it on him.
Yeah, he said you always sell him out
of the
shoes.
Oh, no. He sold me.
Remember yesterday we gave him the ball?
Yeah.
If you block him, I'm gonna take him for the kick out the clan. Block me, bro.
Thank you.
I'll just talk to him.
Thank you. Thank you. Did you not say that whenever he misses, he blames the number 9 on the board? Say that.
Yeah, he does.
I know.
It doesn't matter, because homeboy always gonna be better because he's gonna hit this stuff before he starts jazz.
Nah.
But he was an all-star 5 before this, so how do you
sound? I stopped playing, though. I ain't had nobody to play with in, like, 2 days. 3 days,
now. He's like an all-star 2 right now. He's like an all-star 2. I sound like an all-star 2 right now.
I'm surprised he didn't get pass at everybody.
That's what he's always got to find. That's what they told me.
If you go to school, you have a life. You can't go to school.
Anton told him that they said they didn't see him in school for like 2 weeks straight after the break. He was just turning off, playing off with you guys. That's what I heard.
Man, which one, Vladimir, Anton, huh?
Yeah, that's the best guard. That's the.
I played with him at Pro Him.
Like, I see.
Now,
while
Preston's
down,
Vladimir's phone. He's
gonna
rob me, right?
Yo, you better stop that, bro. His girlfriend will pop on you, bro. I swear to God, she will, bro. She will pop on you, boy.
Hit you, my kitty.
Yeah, because anybody... Oh, my. I'm leaving the party.
What the?
Right, dude, that's JT's girl. Make it chill.
Oh.
Like, every time I talk to him, he gets mad. Like, every time I, like, cut her ass, he gets mad at me. It blocks me.
No.
I love you, dude. Yo, JT, you gotta understand, but it's telling the truth sometimes, bro.
So who running twos with me?
Yo, hey, if you're gonna do that, put your arm, give me an arm.